Hello, and welcome to the 2-Minute Drill for Psychology 240, Human Sexuality. My name is Bradley Mitchell, and I am an associate professor for Ivy Tech Community College. I am based out of the Valparaiso campus of the Northwest region of Ivy Tech. These 2-minute drills are going to be designed to give previews and reviews for the content that we're going to cover in class. So they're going to be relatively short. They're not going to be the entire lecture, but we're just going to hit the high points and give you information that might prime you for the lecture and the discussion, and also give you a little bit of a review afterwards. This one is just an introduction. It's to get you back in the swing of things for the semester and to get you a brief introduction of what we're going to be going over. First thing I like to do is to go over a few questions that I know people will have the first day, so hopefully we can get rid of them before we're in class. And the first question always is, do I really need to buy the textbook? I know that they're relatively expensive compared to houses, and so they're really expensive compared to books. That being said, it's really important in courses like psychology that you do have the textbook, because my expectation is that you're going to read the chapter and come in and we're going to discuss what you don't understand. I don't need to lecture about the very simple things in the textbook, because it's not something that I need to give you and spoon feed you. You're an adult learner, and you can get that from the textbook. That being said, I do understand the financial constraints and hardships that these textbooks put on people, but it's very important that you do have the textbook. So please rent, borrow, purchase the textbook. And come on, let's be honest. This is human sexuality. What other textbook would you rather purchase in any other course than the human sexuality textbook? The other thing that I'm really going to ask that everybody bring to class is some type of internet-capable device, whether that be a laptop, whether that be a tablet like an iPad or an Android, or even a smartphone, something that you can get onto a web browser, because we're going to be using some software, nothing that you need to purchase, but things that I'll provide to you in certain websites, that it's going to be beneficial and almost required that you be able to do this on your own sitting at your desk. There will be times where I'll put you into small groups and you'll be able to work on them together, but I'm really asking that everybody bring some type of connected device. And to be honest, in this day and age, most everybody has something that they can bring. If you don't have anything, please let me know. At this point, I'm wondering how you would be watching this if you don't have some type of connected device. But let me know. I might be able to scrounge up something that you can use during class and you can give back to me at the end of each lecture. So once again, welcome to Psychology 240, Human Sexuality. In the past, this has been one of my favorite courses to teach, because it's very interactive. It's one of those things that a lot of people feel are just common sense, but we're going to get into really the psychology and a little bit of anatomy, physiology, a little bit of sociology. We're going to look at this in all different angles. And the more interactive you are, the better this class is. Many of you, this is not going to be the first time you've taken one of my classes, and most of the people who've taken 101 or 205 with me, you know that I can talk for the entire 3 hours of lecture, but it's so much better if we're actually having a conversation, if we're conversing back and forth, and even going off on tangents, because we can always bring it back around to psychology. So I'm really looking forward to the semester. If you have any questions, please feel free to email me at bmitchell@ivytech.edu. I will see you all in class.